For a single arm kettlebell clean, just need one kettlebell set up in a deadlift position. One arm's gonna grab that, you're gonna make sure your shoulder's down and back. You're gonna be driving through the ground with your legs, pushing down through the earth, extending through the hips, the knees, the ankles, getting that triple extension we talk about. And as you do that, you're gonna be pulling that kettlebell up, driving your elbow to the outside, and then rotating and catching that kettlebell in a rack position. Notice how it's nice and soft. I'm not swinging that kettlebell forward and banging it into my body. It's almost like I'm zippering up and that kettlebell will float in position, and then I rotate and set it back down. That's how you do a single arm kettlebell clean.